the people rose up to play, and did eat and drink. They were as the children of fools, cast off their clothes. The wicked were like a troubled sea, whose waters cast up mire and dirt. They sank from evil to evil, and were viler than the earth. And there was rioting and drunkenness. They had become servants of sin, and there was manifest all manner of ungodliness and works of the flesh, even adultery and lasciviousness, uncleanness, idolatry and riot, vanity and wrath. And they were filled with iniquity and vile affections. And Aaron knew that he had brought them to shame.
The light of God shines from you, Moses.
Do not kneel to me, Joshua.
These tablets of stone.
The writing of God. His Ten Commandments.
There is a noise of war in the camp.
It is not the noise of war. It is the noise of song and revelry.
Receive these Ten Commandments.
Aaron! We're gathered against you, Moses. You take too much upon yourself. We will not live by your commandments. We're free.
Hey, there is no freedom without the law.
Whose law, Moses? Yours? Did you carve those tablets to become a prince over us?
Who is on the Lord's side? Let him come to me.
You have hurt
us. Jason and the people made me do it.
He showed you no land flowing with milk and honey. I show you a god of gold. Come with me. Follow me.
Blasphemers, idolaters,
for this you shall drink bitter waters. God has set before you this day his laws of life and good and death and evil. Those who will not live by the law shall die by the law.